Even though the necrosis is quite progressed, it would seem these creatures were once human. We should really get the power on before we make any assumptions. I don't know. It's similar to breaches we've identified in other outbreak zones, but it's more vibrant.
It's our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
I think a complete shutdown of the particle accelerator would sever the link between the two realities.
Anomaly detected.
Crossing. We're removing the Director of Project End Station 19.
Anomaly detected. Crossing.
Vogel, 3rd of April 19th.
Detected.
Anomaly detected.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD.
Oh, of course. Leave it to the Nazis to create a weapon that literally spells out die. Do you think they even knew they were the baddies?
Back in range. Now there's something you don't see in your average evil Nazi.
Hello. Goodbye. Shut up.
Appears to be some kind of chemical freezing agent. Huh. Weaponized liquid nitrogen. Not bad, that. Unleashes a fiery blast that, well, it pretty much just fights fire with fire. I can only imagine the smell. If the Nazis weaponized it for close combat, can't imagine it's as lethal as Nova 6. Maybe hold your breath when firing, just in case.
Proceeding with initialization. Warning. Initialization interrupted. Decontamination agent not
found. Wait a minute.
Anomaly detected. Oh.
You said the Roman saw us come down.
Thank you.
That's all I need to hear. Raptor 1 is inbound, Strike Team. Get the hell out of there.
Take me!
Feeling Omega Group is just getting started.